And a developing story we're following this morning. Investigators at the scene of an apartment building fire. A heavy smoke had poured from the building overnight. This is on Amsterdam Avenue in the Hamilton Heights section of Upper Manhattan. The fire started just after 2 o'clock this morning and is now out. No injuries were reported. At least one person has been displaced from their home. No word yet on what caused the fire.